Hi guys, today is the day I decide to make a YouTube video. I don't know, I'm just gonna make a video because I've always wanted to. I'm literally just gonna take you through my day. I don't know what to expect. Just gonna film everything. Okay, let's go. Get ready with me. So today, I'm just gonna get some vegan food with my friend who I haven't seen since my birthday. And then we're gonna go watch a play, maybe. Right now, I'm just gonna. It's so weird to do this on camera. I'm definitely gonna be late at this rate.
Okay, liner's done.
Now it's my favorite part of makeup. Feeling pink today. I put like orange and purple. Dancing in the mirror, singing in the shower. I think that's enough. Ooh, it looks really smoky. Oh. It's possible she wants you to. There's one way to ask her. If the world shines. I just love Disney songs, especially when you're getting ready. Gets you in the mood for the day, like, duh.
What's the look for today? Look at how gloomy it is outside. It is so gloomy today. Really sad. But it's okay, because I've trained myself to look at a gloomy day, but still feel so gloomy! I have 15 minutes to leave before I actually become late.
Just kidding, I'm not gonna go out with these boots. They're literally going to kill me if I did.
But they do look so good though. But I'm gonna die if I walked in. Yummy.
Okay, I'm back here because I realized that I didn't do my eyebrows. See, this is what happens when you're trying to like film everything. You just get lost in your train of thought. Now this is the complete look. Let's go!
Okay, I'm out. Oh, I think I'm just gonna go back and get an umbrella. Got my umbrella.
So, story time. This umbrella is very special to me. It doesn't look special, but it's really special to me. Because when I was in Croatia, I hitchhiked. And this lady picked me up on a highway because I thought I could walk from the airport to my villa, but I ended up just like going to this place with like no footpaths anymore, so I hitchhiked. Even though it was really sunny, she was like, keep this, you'll need it. It never rained, but this is the first time I'll be using it, so it means a lot to me, you know? By 12 minutes right now, but my train is literally not moving. There's nothing I can do. I was also stuck in the tunnel earlier on another train. It's just London. My friend will understand. I think like 10 minutes passed and I'm still here. Like, I have not moved. So, I don't know what's going on. This has nothing to do with my lateness anymore.
Ugh! My friend was also late by like
late. So we're both late. And that makes it okay.
This is so cute. So many pumpkins.
She saw me. Oh my god. You're so strong for being in the rain. That's where I get my juices.
Nobody else.
I love Kid Laroi's new album. Oh look, I made it.
This is Jay, the other Jay. He's gonna give me his balls. That looks so good.
It does.
This is what I got. I literally came to this restaurant like the third time this week now. Favorite fucking Chinese like cuisine ever, except this was made from tofu, but this is like my favorite ever from this store. I'm gonna eat this shit up.
Hey guys, we have arrived at Flower Plant House, as you can see. Come on in, I'll show you around. This is where I live and breathe. I literally, sometimes I take some of my bread out when I'm hungry and I nibble on it. And then over here we have some cactus. I really like cactus. What's your opinion on cactus? I think they're called cacti. If it's plural, but I'm not sure about that. Oh my god, could you look at that? I don't know what that is, but
Zoom in on that. That literally looks so sexual.
Do you see any tulips here? I don't think I see any. It's time to move on. Time to move on to the next big flower.
That looks like a koi fish from this angle.
Jay, I love your outfit today. Do you want to take us through it?
Well, you see, these shoes, they were abandoned by my cousin brother in France, and so I was just like, you know, a cheapskate, so I decided to steal his shoes instead.
And tell us about your pants.
Oh yeah, thanks. These, I think these were definitely recycled from the garbage.
I love your beanie too.
I don't know where the beanie is from, probably from my great grandmother.
So everything's like heritage and homage, basically.
Yep.
I love that.
We are here.
Yeah.
Look at the tea over there.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
This last one. It's so good.
Look at the pumpkin cheesecake. Oh. I didn't see that last. Oh my god, that is so cute.
Guys, I'm literally creaming myself right now. That is unreal. I've never seen that here, so must be a specialty, a seasonal specialty.
Let me add this.
I got the strawberry. Boo, ew, lame, basic.
Oh. We're gonna try them out.
Taste test. Stop. This is so good. You have to try.
So, I don't have much to say, but these are cute drinks.
At another flower place now, again. And I just wanted to say how disappointed that I am. They don't have my favorite flower.
That's it.
What is that? Isn't shit?
I think.
What?
Yeah.
Jay found. Where was the grow your own tulips?
There.
Oh my god, no, I gave it away. That's my favorite flower. Everyone should know that.
Like, you don't know my name, you don't know me, but you should know my favorite flower.
Here we are in Uniqlo once again. Literally every time I'm out with Jay, we're in a Uniqlo. We end up in a fucking Uniqlo. Like, there's
so great looking.
The only thing I do like about Uniqlo is that they have this like whole collection with this bag. You can see right there. I'm obsessed with those bags though, but not the other stuff, which he is obsessed over.
The fluffy stuff, I guess.
Okay.
Yarn or like wool and stuff is rich.
I just saw that and I was like, I need to grab it, so I did. I already have two of these bags, but like I just love this collection so much. Yes, Jay. You're addicted. He's addicted to scarves. It looks like the Kwai Di like airbag. To be here any longer because this is the fourth item I have. I've only been here for like half an hour. talk about how underrated Uniqlo t-shirts are, because like these collabs are so dope. Like, look at that. That is just so cool. Like, I love the art on there. And oh, this whole, ooh, they look so cute. Like, they can all be my PJs, you know what I mean? They're so cute, especially this one. But I'll stop. JJ, let's find Jake. Oh, there you are. I was looking for you. We need to get out of here. I'm going insane. While we're looking at socks. I told you I was gonna end up here for 8 years. And I'm really here for 8 years, maybe even 9.
I'll think about it in a week.
Oh my god. I love that green sock over there. It just looks so nice. Now we're in a Korean supermarket to get my favorite soba. These are so good.
Yeah.
Oh, see, I convinced you to. Yeah, such a cute place. But I just don't feel like going home, so. Oh, and also, that's the super gigantic slide. Moon said it was really short, but I've yet to try it. So I just made a pit stop at uni right now, because my phone literally died. Those are the infamous stairs. They look nice, but annoying to walk on. But they're beautiful. I have 1% right now, so I'm just gonna go over. It's okay. I think 1% will survive. So cold, that's what you call me. Call your phone when I get lonely. Tonight you told me that you missed the old me. After I hit it, I did not want you to hold me. No. You asking me what is the issue? Calling my Uber because I don't wanna be with you. Trust me when I tell you this ain't nothing against you. I got some problems that I don't want to get into. Nah, I just fucked another bitch to get up. So cold, I cannot talk. I'm so happy that I'm back here. It just makes me feel so happy because I spent like pretty much half my September here. This is, doesn't look good now, but it's such a, it's my home sweet home, bruh. Making my way downtown. I'm so excited to see my friends because it's been a minute. It's been a real minute, you know what I mean? Ah, oh my god, I'm almost there. I'm gonna run, and these shoes hurt to walk in already, but I'm just gonna run because I'm literally getting so excited. This is just autumn for me because I spent autumn here, like, you know what I mean? I'm glad I'm here. I'm here! Oh, look. I just left the door open for me. I'm here!
Hi!
This is
wow,
my...
Wow, what a voice crack. Getting rid of cellulite.
She's no longer conservative.
Did you good?
No, I spun too much.
Oh, these are some cute photos. I love this one.
Dry
hustle. feel free to. What makes me unique?
It's me, not you.
Oh, oh! This is skirt. This is giving so 2000.
Female rapper.
I don't clean, but let me tell you how I got this ring.
How do you feel today, Cardi B?
Feeling sexy.
This fucking head was on the floor sideways out of a duffel bag when I first came here. Like, can you imagine this face just fucking out here, like on the floor sideways, and you're walking and it's the middle of the night and you see a fucking head there? That's what fucking...
The mannequin head has existed there for as long as I remember, honestly.
It freaks me the fuck out, the face.
I don't know
how
you sleep like that.
It's my friend.
Oh, okay!
Moon is making me some food because I'm hungry.
How sweet. Ooh la la. What sauce is that?
Oh, shikaya.
What is that? I'll eat whatever you feed me. That looks so good. And the kombucha as well.
This has been so good.
Come to our house more often.
I will.
And please explain the sauce because it was just so good.
It's like an egg spread. It's made from eggs.
Ooh la 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 la. Moon's making more toast because we're both so hungry.
Today,
I'm a Barbie
Play.
What?
It burns.
I'm just putting all of them on one plate.
I love all the hippo. This sauce is
good. Bussin'.
This sauce is bussin'.
So. Oh, I've heard this song.
I just left. It's so windy. Well, that was just so nice. Like, that is just so nice. I haven't seen my friends in like a while. Like, seriously, in a while. And that was just so nice. Like, they make me feel so warm. And now I have to go home.
I made it home. That was a very eventful day, but I made it home.
I had fun. I had a lot of fun, but now I'm too excited to sleep because I just had so much fun. But that was my first vlog. Hello, if you made it this far, that means, I don't know, doesn't really mean it. It means a lot to me that, you're interested in my life. But, that's basically it for me. I'm gonna go to sleep. And, I don't know what to say. No outro, there's no outro. Just gonna embrace tomorrow, whatever there is for me. Super excited, super about to dream hard. About to dream so hard in these pillows. Bye. I don't know what outro there is, but eventually I'll have one. Good night.